Fun app to play. Hey guys, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this is the brand new EX version of the Boss Katana. Its full title is the Boss Katana 50 MkII EX, and in this video we'll be going through the differences with this new one, the new features and the update what makes this wonderful little katana so unique. Let's get into it. So at its core, the Boss Katana 50 MkII EX is that Boss Katana that we all know and love. And oh, do we love it? I don't know anyone that doesn't enjoy the Boss Katana. It's so amazing for a few different reasons. The first being the fact that it does a lot. From country twang, to AC/DC, to dream theater, to you plug an acoustic into it, you can do so much. You can use it as an interface, which I'll talk about more features and stuff in a second. It's just bloody fantastic. Second thing, everything that it does do, that country stuff, the Dream Theater stuff, the AC/DC stuff, it does very bloody well. And the third being the fact that it doesn't cost a lot of money. So the Katana series in general are perfect for a fair few bloody musicians out there, if not everyone. No, I'm going to say everyone. For the beginners out there, from the seasoned musicians, no matter what kind of genre or style you play, the Katana will fit your needs. Two different variants out. The 50 that we had before, well, the 50 that is still out right now, and the 100. But there was some features, because Boss are great at listening to their customers and their musicians as well, so they care about what they want. They care about their product. They want to give people the best experience ever. So Boss is so bloody awesome. So there were some features on the 100 that weren't originally in the 50. So this new 50 MkII EX kind of sits in between the regular, still available, Boss Katana MkII 50, and the 100. You get the EX right in the middle there. Let's get into what's new. To start with, I've just got to say they haven't messed with any of the classic Katana tones we all know and love and we've all became accustomed to. So you still got those five awesome presets, the acoustics, the clean stuff, the leads, the crunches, all the way through the browns, with two variations of each. So it still sounds as good as ever. And you still got that proper touch sensitivity. That's one of the biggest, let me say, selling points if I'm a salesman. Like, the biggest, when you plug into a Katana, you instantly feel like you're playing through like a valve amp and something special, because it reacts, it's got that percussive kind of nature to it. It's got that that instant feedback. Very reactive to the way you pick, the signal that's hitting it, whether your guitar's at full volume or half down volume. Extremely responsive, and that's thanks to, at the heart of the Katanas, they feature a Class AB power amp, which is the kind of power amp that you'll find in valve amps, as opposed to like the modern day Class D digital power amps that you get in other digital amps and stuff, like, and modelers. This isn't a modeler, they don't model anything in the Katanas, it's its own thing. All the amps and stuff have been, in effect, have been built around Boss's ideas, kind of essence of certain amps. They're not modeling certain amplifiers, but you'll find in modeling amps and digital amps, Class A amplifiers, this is a Class AB, like a proper amplifier, and it really shows when you play it. I got carried away there talking about all the tones. Let's talk about what makes this EX so special. The first thing being that it hooks up to the new GAFC EX foot switch for ultimate tone control. The Katanas are great anyways, and this kind of opens up a whole new level, let's say, of things you can do with the Katana. So, because this is Boss as well, you've got all the awesome amp sounds in, but Boss I know for making some of the world's best effects pedals on the planet. And there's 60 fully customizable effects Well, you can get 60 fully customizable effects from the Katana. On the top, it's super simple to use. It comes with the effect built in from the factory, but all you do is USB to your computer, get into the Boss Tone Studio, and you can get some of the most iconic delays, distortions, overdrives, phases, flanges, chorus pedals, whatever you want, all built into the Katana, and control it with the new EX. So there's four presets. You can save up to four presets in this, so to save you having to go back and find that nice tone that you can save four presets. You can double that up with the EX. You can go through banks. You can set custom controls down the bottom here to do whatever you like. You can turn effects on and off. There's different banks you can choose from. You can hook up expression pedals. You can hook up another one of these controllers to have two, so you have total tonal control while on stage. It's the ultimate gig and amp for the guys and gals that don't want to carry a lot of stuff, because one of the big things about the 50 is the fact that, like I said, it does a lot. It's lightweight, it's powerful enough to gig with because it is 50 watts and you can reduce it down. But those features on the big 100, which is slightly bigger, slightly heavier, slightly louder, that people wanted on the more portable 50 watt, and now you can get it with the EX. So with that right there, that makes this the ultimate session player's amplifier. You might have a funk gig at a wedding in the morning, and you might have a little clean acoustic gig in the afternoon, and the night you're playing your Black Sabbath tribute band. You can control it all seamlessly with the new EX and the GFC EX controller, and just have a barrel of laughs. It's just kind of, again, taking the Katana to the next level, giving you ultimate kind of usability and user-friendliness, and there's a word in there somewhere. I can't think of the word, but you know what I mean? It's very good, not even Alex can remind me of the word, but there's a word in there somewhere for it. Anyways, next up, it has a designated line out. So there's a line out on the back, which will give you mix-ready tones for, say, live. If you want to go straight into the desk, you don't want to mic it up, you can go straight out into the PA system. In the studio, if you want to DI, if you want to line out directly into the user interface and get the tones from your Katana straight into your DAW to record, or however else you want to use a line out, there's now one in the Katana 50 EX, 50 watt Mark II EX. What's also cool is the fact that the EX features a stereo expand function, which means you can hook your Katana 50 Mark II EX up to another Katana and get stereo spread. You can get a total stereo spread, use two Katanas, get the tone from one of them. You haven't got to dual out or get a chorus pedal and go from two different outputs into two different amps. Straight from one of them, have the other one, and get some of the most wonderful effects in stereo that you've ever heard. Because like I said before, we all know Boss for making kick-ass effects. They're already built into the Katana, so you can now link it up with two. You could previously do that on the 100, but they're big, heavy things. They are fantastic, but my mate's just bought one. Big, heavy things, but 50 watts, stereo expand, mwah, magnifique. Some of the best stereo sound you will ever hear coming from your fine Katana 50 Mark II EX. Right, that's all the tasty new stuff. Let's get back into the nitty-gritty of the Katana if you're new to the world of Boss Katanas. This Katana so bloody much. They do amazing things, so good. So like I was saying, five different amplifiers in the Katana. You've got an acoustic setting, and each of those amps have two different variations, okay? So there's two different variations of clean, what is it, clean, crunch, lead, and brown sound. Brown sound's my favorite because it's, you know, that's why it's my favorite. So acoustic, clean, crunch, lead, and brown sound. Three band EQ, gain and volume for the amplifier. There's also a massive volume on the far side as well, because this, again, reacts like a valve amp. And the more the preamp's kind of hitting, the preamp and the power amp work slightly differently. The power amp is where the volume is, the massive volume. The preamp has a volume as well. So you can really crank the amplifier volume, as well as the gain, do whatever you want with the gain, but then bring it all down to a manageable level with a massive volume at the end. It's a really cool little feature to have, just to kind of, how to make your tone unique. That kind of all makes sense. But we'll touch on more on power at the end of this. So yeah, They all share that. They all also share a 3-band EQ, bass, metal, and treble. You then get to the effects section, which is super, super easy to use. Again, lovely effects built into this, but if you USB it into the computer and use the Boss Tone Studio, you can totally open up what this amp can do. I like how they've kind of made it very analog, very amp-like on the top, as opposed to lots of menus and digital screens and stuff. It's very old school, it's very great. So yeah, the effects. There's booster, modulation, effects. Like, we'll talk about effects in a second. Delay and reverb. Reverb gets its own knob. The other ones are kind of dual stacked, so you control different kind of, the booster and the EQ on the same knob, because it's kind of dual. It's two in one, almost, and there's three different variants within each of them. There's green, red, orange. I don't know why they make it green, orange, red, because that makes more sense, but green, red, and orange for different kind of variations. Again, booster, you get like a TS effect or like an old school Boss SD-1 to boost what you already have in the amplifier section. Modulations, all the choruses and stuff. Delays do what it says on the tin. You know, kind of play what you've played, but then hear it back, but it gets progressively quieter again and again. And the effects, the one that just has effects, I love, because it's all the funky effects. Auto was. Pretty great. And then at the end. Octavas. Anyone knows that song, you win 10 points. So that control on the top just changes one single parameter. If you want to open it up and change things and make them unique to yourself, again, plug it in to the Boss Tone Studio app and yeah, work from there, like app on a desktop and stuff, not a phone. Along from there, master volume, like I said before, that master to bring everything up or down. Then at the end, you've got a power control. Now the power control isn't like an attenuator to get on a valve amp, this literally just controls the power, because with the master volume and the regular volume and that class AB preamp, the louder it is, the better, not the better it reacts, it just kind of reacts like a valve amp. And some people like, when valve amps are really cranked, they kind of sound their sweetest, they're kind of juiciest. Can't always have that at 50 watts, because it'll blow the windows out. So you can bring this down to 0.5 of a watt with the power control. Again, it's not an attenuator, it's not going to mess with a speaker or anything. It's simply just a power reduction, so you can get that tone. A bit quieter, and you still get that same, the same feel, the same kind of percussive nature, the same kind of loveliness you'd expect. Above that, there's some presets you can save. So channel 1, channel 2, and the panel, which lets you control it as a panel. You can save those presets if you don't want to use it with the JFC or anything. There's an auxiliary in, there's a headphone output, there's also a power amp in. So as a speaker, and you, with the Class AB power amp, like a valve amp, and the beautiful 12-inch speaker which is in this, with the power amp in, you can plug in things like Boss GT1000s, another kind of digital modeler, floorboard things that we all use into this, and use this as a monitor and get a great sounding Class AB monitor with a Katana. You can do so much with this. Again, USB and have all the fun like that, and I think that's all the words on the Katana. Let's hear it some more. Well, some of my favorite sounds. We'll start off clean, then get a bit dirty, shall we? So this is the clean amp type, variation 1. No reverb, completely dry. Variation 2. Thank you. add a bit of fun in now. Let's nuzzle up over to crunch now. Gain's halfway. Did the gain at 1 o'clock? What if you wanted a bit of that gain though, but you didn't want to add more gain on the amplifier, you wanted to add a little bit of secret seasoning to it, like an overdrive? You turn on the booster, of course. I was going to play Van Halen there, but then I thought I'm going to save that for the Van Halens. Booster off again. Kind of throaty valve amp sound. Variation 2. Moving up to lead. Lead is a bit more of an American kind of. Turn the gain up, I put a bit of a booster on. Because I want to sound like I'm sound checking in a stadium. That's not using the sustainer, that's just... The boost might be a bit too intense for the variation too, but... Yeah, it's very much American kind of... Turn up some treble. Then make her up to brown, the brown sound, which is the top one, which is my favourite sound, because variation 1 sounds like Van Halen 1, like the early Van Halen, and variation 2 sounds like later Van Halen. Variation 2. Right, well, that's enough of that. Let me know what you think down below in the comments on the new Boss Katana 50 Watt Mark II EX combo. It's bloody fantastic. They've expanded what is already awesome and giving people what they want. If you don't need that stuff, that's fine. Get the regular katana. It sounds just as awesome, but it hasn't got some of those unique features unique to the EX, which the trickle down from the 100. If you want to blow everyone's minds, get the 100 because it's a big old awesome sounding lad, but I think it's great. Let me know what you think down below in the comments. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK here on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. And more information on this bad lad, all linked in the description box down below. It'll take you to PMTOnline.co.uk. If you want to try one for yourself, call into one of our local PMT stores. There's got to be one next to you. We are playing music today on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok. Give us a like and a follow over there. I've been Dagan, I'll see you next time.